the girl it look like whoa. But they no pop down, but they don't need no toe. But I do something so you won't need Gardino. Broke out.
Hey guys.
How you guys doing right now? Just gotta go check on the Twitch stream to make sure the audio's okay, right?
It's very important for me to do. And yeah, today we're gonna watch the Bruins game. I'm sorry that I was a little bit late because I was doing a lot today. Plus, I gotta check out what my Twitch sounds are.
Because her Twitch or stream live, either one or the other.
Yeah, sound problem. I had a sound problem with something. Testing. Oh, wow. Sounds really good. I never thought it would sound really good. Like, holy shit.
So, all right.
Let us get ourselves ready. Oh, she's crazy. Did that live stream.
Hey guys, how are you guys doing?
To the Holyfield Gaming Channel right now. We are about to start in Destiny. And so joining on the game. There we go. Hey, my dude. Hey, what's up? What's up? I just came back from a concert yesterday, guys. Yeah, I know. I was tired. Holy crap. I never seen anything like it. I've been sending photos to all you guys. I haven't got done sending photos on Discord, if you all been seeing it. Fucking amazing, man. It was just metal. No, but the most honorable thing they ever sent me. The 20th anniversary of August Burns Red's history. Like, this is a great documentary. I said to myself, nothing wrong with documentary. Nothing wrong with documentary. And it's signed, too. I was staying off the internet for a while. I know how that feels. The internet can be a little toxic, man. So me and my fiance recommend everybody get this game free to play. We can play all together and shit. You can want to buy content. It's up to you guys. But I got almost all the content. I'm missing only one content to this game. But I appreciate you guys being on the channel with me. I never thought this day would become. I have to get my photo op tomorrow because I was at the concert yesterday. I got to ride back home real fast. And I got two albums signed by them. Three albums, excuse me. I got three albums. That's more than Miss May I. And I never thought I was. Avenged Sevenfold is golden. No. August Burns Red just made Devil Wear Prada look like shit. Okay? Bleed From Within, they're new. Awesome. They're from Scotland. I'm sorry, August is my number one fucking band, dude. I got so much cool shit from August Burns Red, I can't. It was so heavy, it was so, metalcore, you know, Christian metalcore is just, dude, he blew it. Handshaking Jake Lurie is legit a huge honor. Like, I shake his hand, he said, I shake hand with one of the Bruins manager from the NHL, and it's like, yo, but shaking hands with you is more important. And I'm shaking him with this symbol, my August symbol. It's like, yo, this is serious. I shake hands with this symbol with him. Oh my god. And yeah, JB, the guitarist, he did flip his foot. He got flip flops on. He usually have flip flops on when he's performing, and he's just flipping his flip flop. Then he went bare feet on, like, awesome. I just joined on Revy, so we're gonna be playing some. I'm still in the class, by the way, so if you don't respond, that's why. Hi, teachers. How you doing, teachers? We should always learn together. We must learn. I love learning shit, bro. That's just my life. I love learning things, bro. That's just my life. Oh, did I do almost everything in this game, I think? Oh, yeah, no, I got my bounties yesterday. That's why. I was doing this last night when I came back from my concert, and it was just from the concert I was at. Oh, thank God. They're all still there. My bounties are still there. I just gotta go complete them. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. What the fuck? I'm only got like three more to go. Excuse my language, but holy crap! Wow, I've been playing this game a lot. Oh, it's just because Destiny is just one of those games I can play every day. Like I can play it every day. I don't know why. I'm missing the Witch Queen. It's like Taken King over here, but I love. Oh man, I still love first Destiny game. I want to play the first one again, but it's not a free to play. You have, and it's not even crossplay. And that's what pisses me off about the game. It's like that game is still amazing, and you're still gonna like, you know, unless they do like a trilogy, like a Destiny trilogy. You know what I'm saying? Like Destiny trilogy would be cool. And they put all the contents and shit. Oh my god. It's a live service. No, I would say this game's like a live service. That's what it reminds me of. I'm waiting for my fiance to come by because she's party leader. And I don't know what mission she has to do, so I'm just going to help her out. You got to love it when you're in school and you're watching my channel. I respect you guys if you're on my watching my channel at school. Holy shit. I'm sorry. Excuse me. I'm just being honest. Like, yeah, everybody's asking me, did you went to VIP? Yes, I did. I got a VIP. You can see it right there. Flat. And they got a thank you letter on the back with some photos on it. And I love it. I'm going to put this in my frame with my photo in it. Like, to tell them, well, the thing is, if I'm getting a photo, my photo up, I'm getting a platinum photo up. And it's going to be signed. Platinum is like, they're going to sign it for me. And the photo is platinum. It's legit made, like, oh, man. I'm gonna frame the fuck out of that shit. I can't wait. Dude, it was so... Okay. Bleed From Within is from Scotland, okay? Please look up Bleed From Within. It's legit one of those damn bands I fucking respect. Then Avenged Sevenfold. I still like them. I'd rather listen to them. You know what? That's true. I'd rather listen to them more than Devil Wear Prada. I mean, I love Devil Wear Prada here and there, but there's just something about them that kind of throws me off about their music. It's good. Their new album's great. I just, like, I don't like it. It's cool. Bleed From Within came in, then it was, Devil Wear Prada, then it was, the last was August, but it was so perfect that they did it at the right time to throw, like, they threw the shitty band right in the middle first to get us calming down and getting ourselves ready and shit. So... It's crazy. People were flying everywhere, picking people up and stuff. But that's how it is. People be picking each other up, putting going up and stuff. But it's fun. It's family. We were all having a good time. And I will say this. I may not want to go to another concert after that. It was just like, what the fuck, bro? What an amazing concert out of all the concerts I've been to. That is the concert of my life. This was like, it was like an anniversary concert for my engagement, being with my fiance, but being with a family, just family, you know, being on this channel for like, it's been established in 2020, but we started in 2019, like I said, it's been nearly 4 years, we're gonna do a 5th year anniversary shirt. I'm saying to myself, I'm not really in a bum rush, with the anniversary stuff, because I said to myself, it hasn't been that long, okay, if it was that long that we were streaming a game, like gaming and streaming. You know, that's the point of the stream. We're just gaming and streaming, testing out stuff, and see the funny moments, clip them, have some times, compilation videos, funny moments. Like, Yu-Gi-Oh! Can be funny. Yu-Gi-Oh! Can be funny. Everybody on the Discord is like, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is funny. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is funny. But it's so fucking broken. I love the game. It's a strategy game. Okay, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is like, you have to play that at school. If you don't play Yu-Gi-Oh! At school, then you're never going to be smart in the rest of your life. Because honestly, it relies on math, strategy, and reading. You have to rely on math, strategy, and reading. Math, strategy, and reading. Math, strategy, and reading. That's the point of the game. If you don't use that, it makes you so smart. Like, you don't even understand why you're even playing this game. Why you're even playing Yu-Gi-Oh! It's just a game that makes you smart. I hate that shit. Like, where's a game? Like, I have a friend who plays Magic. He's like, oh, you gotta play Magic the Gathering. Okay, if I play it once, okay, I'll see how it is. I don't know. I was a Dungeons and Dragons dude. I didn't see the new movie. I want to see it. I was asking my grandfather, hey, I'll watch it with you and your wife and my girl. Like, come on. I mean, you and your girl and my girl, we go watch it. I heard it's good. It's a good viewership compared to the original. So, yeah, Super Mario kicked ass, of course. It's Super Mario, man. I mean... bro, I used to play Super Mario 3 and my mom did all these fucking tricks in the game that I couldn't fucking do. Like, bro, not fair. Not fair, mom. My mom is a master of the old school games. So I'm master with the new stuff. My uncle still plays the new stuff to this day. Just waiting for my girlfriend. My fiance's taking her time. I made her party leader because there's some stuff in the game that she didn't do that I already did, and it's like, dude, what the fuck's with this game? So she has to go kill Fallen just to go to the Beyond the Light story, the story I'm on. It's like, fuck Fallen. I don't mind the story between the Fallen, because that's when the Fallen and Taken King story came in. Then, oh man, it was so cool. I thought that story was like the best. That was honestly the most best DLC was the Taken King DLC. Iron Wolf came in or some shit. It was all right. I did not like Iron Wolf. Iron Wolf was boring. It got boring. It was like, are we gonna get? Well, it was like kind of telling us Destiny 2 is around the corner and shit. So, do I still love Destiny for the way the game is, even though it has microtransactions and other stuff that's not supposed to be in the game? I like it more than Call of Duty. Now, if you're gonna be like complaining about the microtransaction, you're a moron. The microtransactions are really not that bad. It's not really a microtransaction. It's just an expansion. So they release expansions, and that's how you make a Destiny game. I'm gonna be honest. That reminds me when World of Warcraft came out and they released like expansions. All you had to do is pay $30, and you got what you got. You got like cool stuff in the game. You for $30 you paid for. You get the story. It's cool. They say you get the story. Yeah. But that's the coolest thing. You get the story. You get other stuff that you deserve. And that's how you make a video game. It's just like, for instance, Monster Hunter is releasing an expansion. Should I get mad about it? No, because that expansion, I have played it on Nintendo, and it was the best expansion compared to every other expansion I ever played. Because, I'm gonna say this, video games can go very fucking shit. It depends on the expansion and shit. So, and I'm like, okay, mind you, there was an expansion that I do remember playing back in the time, and it wasn't the best expansion, and I can't remember what it was. It was an Elder Scrolls Skyrim expansion. And it was decent, but I didn't really like it as much as, like, the game itself. So, it's just, hey, you want more money? Fine. But you gotta give us a good, decent story that's long, worth playing, and not fucking, like, messing with my time. I guess I'm waiting for my girl. I'm not mad. I'm just waiting for her. Just airing out the room. Because I was smoking some bud, and all of a sudden I see my one of my freaking ashtrays like smoking up, and I'm like, oh, I didn't empty. So you always have to empty your ashtrays and stuff. So me, no. My grandmother smokes weed because she has medical conditions. It's much worse than you. It's not as worse, but she can't eat certain things or do certain things because she's in her 70s. My grandmother has serious medical problems. Oh yeah. I got them in shadow boxes, but they're white. Like this one's black. The white ones are special ones. The black one is, it means that those are anniversary ones. Those are our anniversary, because that was my engagement. I got those signed due to, my engagement and our anniversary. So it's just important because me and my fiance, she didn't want to go to the concert because she really wanted to see, Danny Trejo at, Comic-Con. And shaking hands with that guy is going to be more than an honor because, she's honestly right. He's not going to, he's like in his, like, he's old. He's not really filming a lot of movies that he's doing, but he's still famous for what he is. Yeah, and I'm like, I'm happy. At least she wants to see somebody, and there's somebody I want to see over there, too. I want to see Peter Weller's. I want to get my RoboCop, like, Blu-ray or 4K version signed by him. I love RoboCop 1, 2, and 3, but I love the first two. The first two are, no matter what, my favorites. I'll say 3 is decent. But I love this. This story is emotional, and there's not many stories like RoboCop that makes it emotional. Like, man, I'll say this. RoboCop is very emotional of a movie. I like it because it tells you what a man has to live through as a machine. And he has really no control of himself or what he does, really. Not all of it. Like, I love this movie. It's so deep. And, like, you will get depressed. There's scenes that will make you depressed and cry. Because it's so good. It's like, they ruin a good movie by remastering the movie. Putting it PG-13. And I'm like, dude, you ruined RoboCop, you fucking assholes. Like, dude, I love Peter Weller's. Like, it would be an honor to see, like, yeah, the new RoboCop meeting the old RoboCop. Like, a future, past RoboCop's meeting future RoboCop, and it, oh man, I mean, we already see Michael Keaton and the Flash and shit, so they can do the same thing with RoboCop. I'm bullshit, man. I love RoboCop. Like, RoboCop is just awesome, and I was surprised he was in Mortal Kombat. I'm like, excuse me, but I didn't know Ed Boon is a Peter Weller fan. Yeah, I just didn't know, but I but that's what it is. Comic-Con is filled with all these comic books, people who sit here, enjoys watching the movies and play the games and stuff. It's just, I'm happy that, you know, RoboCop is getting a video game, but I'm kind of not happy about it because it's by Treyarch, whatever, some kind of company I don't know of. And it's a gaming company I never heard of. Like, I heard they made a Robo, like, I forgot. They made the Terminator game, the Resistant one. I heard really, like, a lot of bad reviews about that game, and, it's not a good thing. No, it's not. Yeah, I'm gonna get another one of these grinders from Miss May I. And I said to myself, if I buy another one of these grinders, I probably wouldn't want to use... I would use the one I always use, but I probably wouldn't use the other one that I'm using because that's an honorable grinder. And they're still selling them. Levi brought his merch back, and I'm like, yes! Yes! You gotta fix it a little bit more. You gotta make more merch, man. You gotta make more. But that's the thing. They gotta find... It's hard to find a website where you can sell merch correctly and shit, and it's a bitch to deal with. Like, I use Streamlabs because you pay $25, but I get a certain amount of profit from it, but I don't get a lot. It goes towards my streaming career, so it's important because I'm not about the money. Fuck money. It ain't gonna always help you all the time. It's mainly that your time is more important than money. Your time here on this earth is more valuable than money because, you know, you are the money. That's the creepy part about life, and it's just like, why do I even think, that's the worst thing to think about, is like, you know you're the money, but not the money is not you, and you know it's like, oh, what the fuck, bro. I wouldn't be mad about the government fucking with my brain like that, but that is a smart move to do, because the thing is, it's like, the government do care about money, but the government don't care about it. It's like, that's interesting. I don't judge that. If I was ever working for the government, I mean... Really, we're no different from them. We're no different as people. You're telling me, oh, the government's trying to mess with us and everything. No, they weren't. No, they weren't. They're only trying to mess around because, you know, it's like fixing a video game. And when your system's broken, it's broken. You gotta fix it. That's it. That's all it takes, you know. Why would you get mad about it? I always sit here and tell people, just respect life for what it is. Sometimes it's not perfect, and this is what you get. This is what you get for life. You get the life that you get. I always say that. But you get the family that you get, too. That's another saying that you should know. Like, the government is your family. Without that government you have here, you ain't shit. You ain't shit. And I think America's government is trying to be, like, seriously family. They're trying to not be discriminative. We're trying to, like, not cause shit. I have no discrimination against our government. No. Because sometimes you don't know what it, I ask myself. This is the first thing I tell everybody in this world. Do you even know what is it like to sit in a seat working for the government? Because I'm not sitting in the seat for the government. And I don't know what that kind of job is. So I shouldn't have anything to say. I shouldn't even say anything rude about our government. We don't even know how hard is it to work for them. So the thing is, it's like, I don't judge them. They're trying to win. Like, I want to win. I'm not against it. It's like, there's nothing wrong with it. Listen, if our government's not against us, that's all that matters. They're not against the people saying our government's against us and shit. No, they're not. Oh, but it's good to see random guy. Yep, it's good to see you, man. It's good to see everybody else. Like I said, free to play game. It's on all console, cross play. It is fun making private games. We can play some gaming together and stuff and have some fun. It's, you know, we can make a fun mode. We don't have to like make it competitive in anything. That's what I like. Well, you're a party leader, baby. Have fun. Pull this out.
Don't pull.
Oh, can you pull? Can you take it out?
Don't pull it.
Sorry. Yeah, it's free, but you're going to have to pay for the expansions. But it's worth it. I'm not lying. If you get the $60 version of the game, you get the free version, then there's a $60 like expansion part. So you get it, and you get it like all three expansions, then you have to pay for the Lightfall, which is not a bad deal. When the game first came out, it was kind of like depressing because Kay dies in like Forsaken, and we're like,
Stop spoiling.
No, that's not spoiling. No, everybody can actually look this up. But the thing is, you have to look through the first story to know why he got himself. I want to say he got himself killed. I feel like he saved almost all the Guardians. Like, he legit saved all the Guardians. And some people, I'll say this, some people don't fucking respect Cade as much as I do. I think Cade is a cool character. Because you don't have funny, I'm going to be honest, you don't have funny characters in video games. And he's actually was a fun, but the guy who cast Cade said he didn't want to do it anymore. And it was like, no, dude, you did a good job. I really liked you as much as Zavala. And it's like, I didn't like the Warlock lady. She kind of makes my brain fart at the point. I don't even like her. Like, Eris is way cooler than her. Like, at least, like, the story's awesome. No, it's worth playing. Gambit's fun because it's like a party mode, but you can make it competitive. Crucible is kind of rough, but it depends on what guns you have. That's all it's about in the armor and in your upgrades. Vanguard is like story mode mini games. I like that. It's like you're chilling back gaming on some story mode. Gambit, that's a nuisance. My girl likes it, but she's like, I like it because it's just a fun mode. It is. It's a new mode that they made, and it's honestly really more fun than the first game. And I would agree with her. If you never play Gambit, you should. Give it a shot. Give it a flash shot. No joke. Yeah, it's fun. The only thing is it depends on what enemies you're fighting. I'm going to say it, bro. The only easy enemies, Vex and Cabals. Everybody else, fuck off.
Cabals are easy.
Cabals are fun to fight. I can take them out.
They're not easy.
I'm a tank. It's fun fighting tanks versus tanks. That's different. I mean, I understand you're a backstabber trying to get behind them and cut the line on them. And that's the thing what I hate about hunters. They'll ambush you. They're like, what are you? They're the ambusher of ambushers. I fucking hate it. They're tethering me and shit. Like, come on. I just want my super. Stop taking my super away.
I'm going to Earth.
Earth, alright.
European dead zone.
Oh. Uh-huh. Cabal on the field. What's that big? That's not fat on the Cabal. It's muscle. Real tough to chew through.
Yeah, it's muscle. Let's bring it.
Hold on to your ghost.
Yep, I'm holding on to my ghost. Let's start.
Hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank.
Oh, yeah, the stream is running good. Good. That's all that matters. All right, here we go. Fuck off.
Oh,
Yeah, there we go. Let's rock. Where's the heavy guy? There he is. Yeah, I'm talking about you. No, there was this other heavy guy.
Hostiles at the tree.
Hey. Yeah, picking up those motes. Let's drop them. Let's throw them on a medium. Throw them a medium.
Wave at the ruins.
I'm gonna drop my moats. I got a medium block.
Medium block.
Yeah, I get out of here.
Portals up.
Sticking.
Don't take them out.
Oh, portals up?
Inbound at the beach. Invaders off the field. Guard the town.
Where the fuck is everybody? Nowhere to be fucked down.
High value target is down. Those moats popped a large blocker on the enemy side. Perfect. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. That's one. That's two. The executioner's come to town.
Killed all four.
Look at them now! They're dead!
Oh, back here.
I'm evil compromised. Take it out.
Got him.
13.
Great. Girl, wow.
Did he get you again?
Yeah, second time.
Well, he's gone now.
Let's take him off.
That primeval's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
Now! Yeah, same motherfuckers back.
Guardian down. Your enemy called up a primeval. Finish this before they do. Enemy invaded, death. Talk about that fight all the way over in the Tangled Shore. Soon as a teller.
What? Dude, I was in second place. What the fuck? Fuck game. Screw you.
How? Wait, dude, I went over there and invade. I got 8 kills, bro.
Dude, I was on second. Dude, I ain't giving nobody anything.
At least you get 2 from me.
Well, I'm depressed. Oh, shit.
What? That shit?
No.
Oh.
I don't worry about that. I don't think about it.
At least we won. I mean, we won. Shoot. But that's just...
Don't think about it. Of course you can say that. You're a man.
No, no. It's just, I just wanted to... Oh, what do you think? I think about depression thing. Depressing things, but...
But you're a man.
No, it doesn't. I understand.
How are you doing?
Okay, sorry.
Freaking rude. You okay, Noah?
She's asleep, dude. She's asleep.
A game is not hard unless you make it hard, but the thing is like it depends on your team. Now, that team was not bad.
Like, yeah, that's what I said. I'm not afraid about cabals. Like, I'm more afraid of other freaking things.
Stop!
Falling on the
no! Oh no! 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 Why? Oh, so sorry, don't
nobody clips that.
I'm sorry, Miss
Moon.
I'm sorry. Oh, look, she's hiding.
Me too. I don't want to lie. I don't like her.
All right.
No!
Give me those moats and I'll make you rich, brother.
All right, fire, fire, fire. Only fireworks. Fire. Fire. Thank you, Lord.
Well, at least we're back on Earth.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, we didn't leave Earth, technically.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Oh, these guys are annoying. They pile like a fucking goddamn freaking, like, already's left.
What is their element that they don't like?
Oh, fire or freaking electricity? Fire or electricity? These guys are freaking. I hate freaking phones. Out of my way. You guys are. You're just a nuisance.
No, holy, I'm laughing because they're running because I'm shooting fire bullets at them.
Wait, these are. Yeah, no, phones. No, wait a minute. No, they're not scorns. No, wait a minute. Oh, okay. No, phones are different. Okay, okay. I thought.
Okay, what do they not like?
No, but still, I. So these guys are annoying. Oh,
come
on. Out of my way! These guys have. I hate them because they can snipe you. Out of my way. Fire for days.
Fire for days.
Bouncy bullets. Bouncy bullets. Okay, I'm not on. Bouncy bullets.
Oh, bouncy bullets.
Just bouncy bullets. Give me that. You know, oh, I got full moats. You know what's gonna happen? You know what's gonna happen?
Go empty out your pocket.
Yeah.
I'm about to empty out my pocket.
Large.
You sent a large blocker to the other side.
Aww.
You gotta get, because you gotta collect moats. Gotta, like, fill it up. 15.
It's hard to do that when teammates are on moats.
All that matters is we keep going to the other side of the.
Hostiles at the trees.
Blocker.
Yep.
Don't get it.
Oops. I threw a hammer at you.
Oh shit. Another one.
How about you talk? Burn it down.
Ooh. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, why? Why? Suck on it.
That'll keep them busy. Portals up. Go take them out.
You're straight up throwing fire holes. That's all I hear is fire going. Ah! Cracks.
Oh, that's a big guy.
Yeah, got in my way and killed me.
He's dead.
All that fire sound. Portals open. Want to jump through?
No, not yet.
Hostiles inbound at the beach.
Oh, I killed him. Oh my god. Nobody. Oh. I might have to just go through the freaking portal. I just killed myself. I had so many modes and I killed myself. Gotta owe that up.
You're invading. Make a mess.
What? Dude, we didn't even get the chance to empty out our pockets, man. Come on now.
That's one.
Yes. Empty out your pockets. Empty them.
good hunt.
Already?
I don't know, but I'm gonna expose it.
Ah!
Convoy's eliminated. Focus on the primeval.
Wins in a row.
Woo-hoo!
Holy shit, I guess we're doing better.
Arrows in butt. Arrows to the butt.
What a haul. I promise you, I'll do something special with all these boats. Something that'll make you shiver.
Were we the majority of us hunters? Yep, I think the majority of us were hunters again. back in place again, okay?
Just that good.
I think that dude was on our team last time. Dad for some, dad something. I can't with some of these people names. One dude, damn it, one more time, are you good?
I guess you gotta do three in a row, huh? Yeah, because you have to, because you get a gear out of it.
Oops, that's my bad. No, it's because I was checking out the... What are they called? Bounties.
Yeah, go ahead. No, don't you take your time.
I was doing bounty. And I got a bunch of his bounties. Ooh, I got four done. Yay. How many more bounties do I have to do for him? Oh, another four. Want to do one more? Or are you good?
Hold on. Trying to look at it. Bring out the minigun.
Pulling his damn minigun.
Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to think. I like the gun. I do like that. But let me see. The thing is, it's Kate. Neutral. It's neutral.
We all miss you, Kate Six. We all miss you.
Alright. Yeah, we can do one more.
What?
One more. You said one more.
Well, I got four more bounties to finish for him. And then I won't have any more bounties in my pocket from him to like go back and talk to him again. What did I get? I got a new hand cannon that I already have.
91. Oh man. My light level.
Cool cheddar beans only.
Give me a launcher. It has more than 17. I can see why. It looks like something I already have. Why? I'm going to dismantle it.
See if I can get these four gone. Titan! We're going to your home planet, holy. Wait, how come hunters don't have home planet?
I think they do.
Alright. No. Let's see what we've got. Fallen on the horizon.
No!
Wait, that's great. No. I got a minigun. You got a sword? Wait, you got a grenade launcher. That works, because they go into pile. If
no, I think I put him in the vault. Get ready to
drop. Hunter.
Here we go.
Bring them. Man, not this map. Come on! I need to put this
motherfucking
map.
What the fuck? Don't come back. Just go to another.
Clip it. Someone clip it. Like, someone clip Holy falling to his death. Clearly, Holy doesn't know how to be a Titan.
Hostiles incoming at command.
Right next to me. Cool. Wow. Fuck off, video games.
eyes on a high value target. Crack it down.
Bring out a good friend.
Here, brace yourself. Moat's draining. The blockers must die, brother. Guardian died.
Ah! Christ, dude. Where?
No! Oh!
Vader's gone.
Meaningless midnight, man. Come on.
Dude, what are y'all doing? Why aren't y'all taking out the blockers? Are you fucking kidding me? We just lost the majority of our fucking boats. Because these fucking idiots.
Okay, okay.
If they kill it, they win this. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Portals up. Go look them in the eyes. Invader's dead.
Kill that.
Team push. Enemy invader down. Free to hunt. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this.
Show me on my rice.
Gambit's yours. Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. That's one. 10 seconds.
Got an invader.
Yeah.
team does not belong to this world. Burn it down and take this game. Ah!
Wow.
Who's better than you? No one. You killed everybody else.
What's dead last? Dude, I... Oh, because I lost 15. Jesus Christ, bro. That's really not... Because I lost 15 motes. I had full motes, and the one of the guys killed me, and I lost, like... Oh, I could have large, like, threw a large, babe. Fucking guy killed me. I don't know how we won. They can back out. Oh, man. Yeah, you can make me party leader if you can. Because, holy shit. Three rounds in a row.
Yep.
And we almost lost.
Yep. What do you want
to
do?
You got the story to do, right? All your two that you're left. No, the way up, up. Yeah, that.
Europa?
Yeah, we gotta go to Europa.
What about the Europa?
Go all the way up. Go up. Nope, nope, all the way up. No, no, you think that blue symbol to your left,
This one?
Yeah, press X.
I thought we already did this one.
Well, you didn't. You didn't kill the fallen enemies. You gotta kill fallens.
Yeah. Alright. So there's our thing. Can't fast travel to it, which is annoying. So.
Yeah, so we have to go all the way over there ourselves. Yeah, I know, it's annoying. Revy's like, well, I thought we did this. And I'm like, no, I thought so too. So we didn't, somehow she didn't do it, but I did. And it's like, I'm not starting the next mission without her doing that. And that you guys are making that complicated. So I'm going to help her out. So that's why I made her party leader. It's just like, they need to start, yeah, stop fucking around with the mechanics like that. They got to fix it a little bit more. Hey, well, what are you doing? Go get some. Oh, the concert was crazy. It was so cluttered. People were pushing each other so badly. But I mean, there was a way you can get out and shit from the front. So I did. I went a little bit in the back, but it was just too cluttered. But I did have a great time. All right, so we have to go all the way to this. Wait a minute. No. What's his name about bounties? Yeah. Varric?
Yes.
Velask, friend.
What's up, Varric?
The loyal.
You're the loyal.
I can get Europa legs.
Lucky you. I'm too, so damn.
I don't know what it is, but it's a type of quest. I think. But I'm picking up your bounties, my guy.
I did. I'm going to the destination.
Hey, I'm party leader.
Well, you can follow me. We can go together. We don't have to speed up because it's kind of dangerous over here. We can fall.
Where?
Just follow where I'm at. No, no.
It's hard to fucking see.
No, it's alright. You got it.
Hey, you lost my little crappy donuts.
I'm gonna go buy more. You don't mind me? I'm gonna buy more. I have money in my account. Yeah, I can go. Hey, and then go to.
Ate a whole bag of chocolate donuts yesterday.
Yeah, and I put some. Fat no, I didn't eat all. I actually put some aside for the concert.
And again, you fat ass. I didn't even get one after I bought them. Yeah, I bought
them. Yeah, and I can go buy them. I have. I told you I have money. My cat. Yes, I have a fluffy cat, and she's like. Yeah, she has an irregular heartbeat, and that's not really good. So what's gonna happen is we don't want to put her through surgery. It would cost a lot of money and shit.
No, it's not. It's not because it's gonna cost a lot of money. That's not the problem.
Mm. Yeah, sure. Hey.
Yeah.
Do you know where you're going?
Diamond.
Okay, I'm following you now. Alright, we're speeding up to revenue. I'm trying to make sure she gets a gold speeder. It's like a 160 speed. It's pretty good. Like, look how fast we're going. It's just like, chilling out. Diamonds. Oh, yeah, the event. Oh, yeah, that's another way. And gear, too. And loot and money. Cool. Yeah. Oh, shit. Man, it's so icy here. We gotta find Fallens around there. You know what they look like, right?
Dude, we just fucking fought them.
I know. Okay, there's another way. We can go to the event thing that's happening, and there could be drops of Fallens over there. Yeah, she complains a lot. I'm not complaining. I'm like. Yeah, I'm gonna go buy her donut. No, I saw something on Amazon. I was like, hey, okay, if I order these donuts for Revy, I can get my liquid debt because I need to be at a particular amount of money for the free shipping. Yeah, it is annoying. Yeah, her birthday is coming up. That's what I'm saying because. My mom wants to get her, like, Italian cookies. I told her, hey, if you want to get her anything, you get her Italian cookies, Mom. And she's like... No, that's no problem. I can show Mom the Amazon list, and she can pick something out of it. I'll pick something out of it. Nani can pick something out of it. It's like, hey, shit. I never seen her move her arm like that.
Electrical?
It takes shields out.
What?
Like enjoy that gun. Yeah, it was hard for me to deal with your jumping mechanic, but I actually enjoy Hunter. I'm actually enjoying it. I might as well try it out. I need you. My fiance like convinced me, dude, you gotta try out Hunter. You gotta try it. I'm like, okay. Ouch. Popping their heads off. Oh, hi, Revy. This guy's dancing. I'm like, yeah, man, we're gonna kick some fallen ass, you know. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm not using my super. Hell no, man. I'm not, unless, like, a boss comes with me.
Speaking of boss.
Hey, hammer time! Eat asses, eat asses, eat asses. Wow, how are they shielding up? There's no way. You need to fire. So, something has to...
Oh god, how many are there?
Oh shit. Hammer time.
Dude, they're immune to everything.
Something's making them immune.
That's why. You're dead.
One more to go. Check your quest. A single life campaign. So it's a campaign. Hit L, go to quest for us. Go down. Oh, wait, I see the beyond light. Okay, so you need 6 Fallens. Alright. Maybe you just need 6 Fallens. Yeah. Alright, let's go find out. Man, dude, this weather's bad. Alright, over here, Remy? I guess you gotta get 6 Fallens.
Is this
what
planet are we on?
Oh, shit. You're wrong, bud. I thought there was an edge over it, like something over here, but no. Look like a dumbass.
Yup, someone clipped that.
I'm not. He is. Back in the same place. It's more back inside. Well, a lot inside.
Press tip then.
There it is.
Let me see if I have a hit onto that one.
There's already a wave point on it.
Yeah, go to it. Master Chief Halo Infinite.
Looking at her Vanguard report.
Yeah, they failed on the video game with the sniper.
But from what we've seen, we
Even her own they failed up. How are you doing, Wicked Sniper?
It's hard to square that with what Varric's told us. But she had good intentions once.
Nah, guys, you guys should check the photos and videos I sent about the concert. Yeah, I got a new shirt. It's awesome. I appreciate it. I mean, it's the tour shirt. It is awesome. I love it. I already bought one. And they say, hey, you want a tour shirt? It's cheap. It's on. I mean, cool. Like, for real. Like, it's really cool. Like, you're legit. VIP section was awesome. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Good quotes and good storyline, though. Yeah, it has a decent storyline. Decent. It's like nobody's really playing it, but only for the story mode, which is true. I mean, story mode is way better than multiplayer. But I don't know how Bungie did it. Well, Bungie is the original Halo creators, so that's why I'm playing Destiny. But Destiny's free. If you want to play it. Well, I'm playing story mode right now. So. Wait. Get. Oh, wait. Yeah. Awesome.
Possum?
Possum, yeah. Burn. Burn. August burns everything. Burn. Yeah, you're dead. What? Wait, what are you doing?
We just did part of the story,
I guess. I'm doing great, man. Doing great.
So
I'm having a fun time.
Back a bit.
Okay, I'm gonna travel back a bit. Too much, kind of slower tier. Oh my god.
I guess we gotta eliminate.
I just haven't been playing War Thunder.
Yeah.
Come in.
What's up?
Hola.
What's up,
estás? What's
up? Bien, gracias.
Now my mom just came in. Don't worry, guys. If it was my uncle, he'd be like trying to hug me. Ew.
Mucho gusto. How are you today?
I'm trying to remember how to say tired. I forgot
how to say it. A110 cat is 190mm pen.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's interesting. I don't mind. Well, I mean, that's Swedish.
Like,
they're pretty good.
We know enough to, like, have that little bit of conversation.
I went to see a Scotland band called Bleed From Within just yesterday. They were awesome. Look up Bleed From Within. It looks awesome. It's an awesome band. Oh, Mom. So, Mom, I didn't tell you this. So, when I went to the concert, guess what band I really was hyped to see? It's called Bleed From Within, and they're from Scotland. Yeah, so I was like, I hugged the lead singer because I was like, that, you know, he actually was like, wait, you're an Ollie punk, bro? I'm like, oh, he's like, he hugged me so hard. I was like, I know. He's like, bro, you guys are a savior of our life. And I'm like, we were. I mean, I know. We. Yeah. It's crazy. I was really happy about it.
So you go there, it's named after us. It's also named after what happened there.
Yeah.
But yeah, they couldn't say that name.
Yeah. No. That's the thing. They couldn't say that your name.
They say, oh, because it was Holly Fontes. But they couldn't. They had a heart, you know, that Gaelic got in the way.
Yeah.
They said Holyfield. So when you hear, like, even in what's that movie? Braveheart,
yeah.
There's this scene where he's calling all the clans together. He's
together,
saying,
yeah.
What clans will be on that side? And he said, oh, you know the Oliphants.
But he named other people too that I heard names of, and it's like it's crazy that he really he called all those people. It's like, whoa.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is the fact that I mean.
Yeah, what? What do you need, Mom? What, go to the store. What is it? Heineken's? What, beer?
No.
Why? What do you
have?
Wine. Wine. Wine is good.
Oh, she wants the pink stuff.
Yeah, rosé is good. I like rosé.
Yeah, I like rosé.
See why I like it, my mother.
All the Spanish cars?
So we went to the one, but I've never been in that one town to see there.
I know
that was a no-no thing to go in there because one of the aunties, that was her spot. Keisha Washington's mother, that was her spot. So you can never go in there because you get trouble on this. That's where she was right there. Like, auntie's at the bar, so we know how long she gonna be there. Try to get back before she got there. Boy.
Shit.
So that was my first time in it. See, playing the bachata and everything. They
here come the Vex with a complex. We need to get in there. Pretty soon your robo will be swarming with them.
Boy, I was like this.
Oh, that's the
Danny. Danny. I was like, my eyes was doing this. His eyes was doing it too, but I was like, now it has it. He was like, wait, no, just she was like, damn.
That's Spanish girls for you.
Girl. Oh, and then when we went to Vincent's, no. These bitches ain't none of these bitches have both. They all like, they had these like nice little wadded things on.
Yep.
And then, one girl turned, she was a big girl. Just like if mommy would have done this to you. She turns around and she has a thong. Okay? But she has the lace stockings.
Oh, my hair outfit.
You know,
no.
When I'm looking at the front, I'm like, oh, that's pretty
shit.
That's
a big girl.
She turns around. All I see is ass. Not in a good way. It was like, not for that outfit. Like, out of everybody here, not the one that should have put that shit on. That girl, that guy's clown, like, I'm just gonna want my little backside cutely and nice and respectful and classy. And I said, if your big ass gotta come in here, oh my god.
I don't know what to do.
Part of a story, but sorry, gotta go cross practice so early. And well, see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow, man. I'm gonna be on the stream more often, trust me. I will. Eat my hammer. Yeah, kick some ass on the cross, man. Good day. Anything else? Anyone else? Anyone else? Then complete.
Holy, that big dude just got decapitated.
Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
Hold touchpad. Hold it. The map.
Why?
Oh, you're right there. Okay.
Yes. It's not that far from where.
Yeah, do it.
Where are you?
I'm right up here. I'm not far.
Where? You're way down there. I see you.
I threw a hammer at her.
Start a mission. When you get bored and start beating up your partner for the shits and giggles of life. Oh, Jesus.
For real.
When you start beating up your partner in a video game because you can't do it in real life.
I should have brought my Eevee, but I didn't want to get my Eevee. Like, I love my Eevee.
Yeah, that paid like $20 at the fair for.
Yeah, because it's an Eevee. Some guy got a Pikachu, and I saw some person with a giant Palkia. Like, holy fuck. Palkia. That's like my, no, that's my, I'm a pearl sign.
We gotta find something.
I must kill. Kill them. Burn. I'm trying to get. Oh, and I leveled up. Yeah, get out of my way, guys. I just want. I want to level up.
They say
bubbled up.
Can you tell me I'm taking that long?
I just bubbled up. I'm 60 rank now. What's up? I don't know. I got my gear. What do I got for free? I got something for free.
Find something.
Cool. What are these legs? 80? 82? 82, 82, 82, 82, 82. Hell no. I'm not wearing that shit. Okay, this is what I'm about to do. I want my light level up. I don't know the choice. For real, I'm not mad.
I just got
that thing up there?
Oh, hello thing. Yay! Oh man, I can't summon my vehicle. Boo. I'm gonna do this by foot now.
This is the exotic boots, dude, are crazy.
Dumbass crazy boots.
Yeah, these boots make my legs so thick and fine.
These boots were made for walking? Basically?
Nah, to make them look thick. Thickums. Oh, I can freeze people with this arrow, dude? This is pretty cool. Oh! I'm sorry, I just don't understand society right now. Right. Oh my god, I am just freaking dying. Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god. This game is funny as hell.
This is all your fault, Holy.
How is it my fault? Yeah. Sniping them with my fucking bow and arrow. Oh, wait, yeah, what's that?
Yeah, the white light. The bright white light is too much.
Yeah. Yeah, gone. Stupid shit.
out of here.
Well, that's taken care of.
Thank you.
lilacs is down.
Her soldiers will scatter. But there are other powerful Amixni that will stand in your path.
Got your mission completed for you.
Can you see me, Holy?
Yes, Narcy. Oh yeah, the concert lasted about like three to four hours. Yeah, everybody was asking me that question. It's a really good question. It lasted 3 to 4 hours. It was pretty long.
Hey girl.
No, I'm tired. I've been standing up for like more than 7 hours. Oh no. I like events. I like to go to certain events. Yes, mother. Oh shit, yeah, I know, I see, yeah, what's up? What's your name? Oh yeah, then the wine. So I'm looking at you. This paper's right there. No, no, where's the paper? I filled it.
Yeah, I filled it. Can I have it?
Yeah, take it.
Okay, I'll give you some money for it.
Yeah, yeah, sorry.
But, yeah, I want Rosé.
Rosé, gotcha.
I think they got those. Get the one that's already chilled if you can.
Yes, yes.
It'll be like 4 or 5 hours.
Yeah, I'll see. I'll ask.
If they have the four, like, they got the big one. I think it's Barefoot has one.
Mm-hmm.
That's a big one. If they got that one, just get the big, that big one.
Yeah, yeah, bro.
But I don't care how much it costs.
Yeah, because it's pretty big.
Speaking of roses. Have you tried the one in the pineapple container yet? It's like a pink pineapple container.
No.
Yeah, there's I don't know who makes it, but it's like in a cute, like, pineapple container. And, like, you can take the top off and you can screw it on the bottom and just, like, place the open bottle like that.
Mm.
I don't know. I saw a couple of people talking about it.
Because I want to be in the backyard eating on Mother's Day. I want to go get some seafood
on Mother's Day. Alright. Yeah, me and Teresa was looking at washers and dryers. Not a bad price. I thought.
You get like a whole set for like four
something. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. And I get 90 of. Yeah, I was thinking about getting her a new refrigerator. If the settlement goes well, getting her a new refrigerator, you know, some new stuff, you know. Because
I'm about to do my trivia, that's why I'm like.
yeah. Okay. Yeah, I can. Cause freaking Mother's Day's around there. Holy crap! Yes. Oh man. But not just that. I'm like, I forgot. I'm gonna get Uncle a new grill with the settlement because I know he's gonna.
That's what I
want. I said with the settlement, I'm getting a new grill. I'm saying that's the only thing I want to do. Not really the only thing. I just want to get all our stuff all new. Yeah, because, no, we got a new stove. We're trying to get a new refrigerator, microwave, and a, you know, I'm trying to make sure this house is together. That's all.
But it looks cool, though.
That is. I wouldn't mind.
Yeah, take it off and, like, spin it on the
bottom. Like, I wouldn't mind.
Because, yeah, that I pay for all that stuff.
Like, yeah, as a collector.
I'm trying to make sure everything's,
settled,
you know.
And I like that white one,
too. I've been living in this house for long. You know, this is family. This is family, dude.
I want it for a collectible reason.
So, wait, do we need to do anything else?
Not just to drink it.
Do we need to do anything else, babe?
Do we have half an
hour? Yeah, we just bought some.
Please do. Thank you. What's my
McMuffin?
New one.
We're not doing anything.
Oh, I gotta go talk to her.
The lady that? Yeah.
Kate's sister. Let's go talk to Kate's sister.
Alright, yeah. Oh, a story mission, dude. So I might have to pause this for a bit and go do mom's thing. It might be story. Wait.
It is, because I have to go talk to Kate's sister. Found her. Wait, where are you? Why?
No, that's the mission down here.
Oh. her.
Yeah, go talk to her.
I got a fast speeder.
I feel like this game is based on Christianity.
Once word gets out about stasis, the Vanguard will be bleeding schmucks. Can't show a light bearer a new toy and then tell him not to play with it.
You underestimate Zavala and Ikora. When they can see what we've seen, they will do what's right.
Maybe, Moondust. Maybe.
I can stand in it.
So your next mission is where? Hit touch pen. Yeah, that's my mission. So, all right. Well, we're going to stop right here for a bit. Yeah, this is going to get serious now because, no, the story is going to get more serious because now we're going up against somebody, I hear it. So, because someone rumored it. Hey, Yaris.
Understand, Guardian. This power we wield is not a gift from a benevolent overseer. It is a tool stolen from an enemy. One that is all too tempting to abuse. I know this well. Before the stranger came to offer her guidance, I despaired of my entanglement in the darkness. I shudder to think how easily I could have slipped down the path to destruction. How anyone could.
A balanced mind
is the best defense, Guardian. Do not. Oh, hug Yaris.
She was seeing darkness like constantly.
I want to hug Kate's sister, okay? She's cool. She's cool in my books. You know, her name is XS3.
Well, also, we got a Bruins game coming up, guys. So, this is something serious. We're at playoffs. And
it doesn't start till 7
o'clock. No. That's like an hour and 30 minutes. It's not long. That's not far. But we are going through story. We're talking with people. Let me see if I can talk.
I'm going to start it.
You really want to start it? Revy wants us. No. Let's do this. If we're gonna do it, we're gonna pace it. Revy wants to pace it. Let's pace it.
Get out my way, damn it! Jesus.
I'm moving. Whoa. What is this?
Get out the way, you freaking titan!
This is a lot. Commune with the...
with the next crux?
Where would that be? All the way over here. That's far. But I would have to fast travel. I'm gonna fast travel. Hit touchpad and fast travel to Varen.
Thank you.
probably figure out what the story's about.
Look for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices.
Oh, this is incredible work, and well annotated. So that's how they solved the diatomic partitioning, and the macrofusion blending is just... Apologies. It's just exciting to see the final pieces in front of me. There's a component listed here, some sort of processing unit to calculate the threading algorithms. Looks proprietary. See if your ghost can scan for it based on these parameters. I doubt we'll be able to recreate another one. And none of this will work without it.
Over here. This one. Down here where I'm at.
Yes, that's it. Meet me back in the armory hall and we'll see what this puzzle looks like when finished.
Are you gonna come over to me? To speak to him too.
Oh.
So you don't have the mission that works. So like you're never gonna have my trust. I'm gonna be a part of the leader very well. We have to go talk to him.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope.
Like I said, we're done with the quest.
I have to go do the arms. Getting armor from him. If I
let. Alright, then go up, quest. I know you got the gun, but I'm just trying to tell you something.
Stop right here.
What's six? It saves.
You got both. It saves right there.
Thanks, my guy.
We're gonna watch this story. It's a long story of Destiny because we're gonna have to figure out what's going on. Yeah, no, we're gonna come back, but we got a game coming in soon, so I'm gonna get myself ready. I'll see you guys around. For sure.
I gotta do boots. 69.